store these, put them in a container with a little flour in your freezer, and then you'll have fresh pasta ready to go. When you take it out of the freezer and just put in some hot boiling water, it should only take like 90 seconds or less, or when the pasta comes up to the top of the water, or slowly. So I'm Max, this is Maxwell Bates, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Click the little bell icon so you don't miss any future videos. Leave your comments down below.